Super Bowl night. 75 degree February days. I don't hate it.
Hey, vlog. So, like, JK, I'm back, except for this is a new video. I signed off the vlog that you guys saw previously. If you haven't seen it, I'll link it here. But I signed that off earlier this morning. Wasn't planning on vlogging. Suddenly, Chapel Hill is in a water crisis. So what happened, as I understand it, is that sometime yesterday, the Chapel Hill water supply somehow accidentally got, like, too much fluoride in the water, and I don't think that any of that actually reached houses, but at that point we went on the Durham water supply, which is the neighboring city. So we're already on a restriction, and then there's some like big pipe burst leak of water in Chapel Hill. So now it's like we got like nothing really. Our campus just like closed down like immediately as soon as it came out. So we're getting texts and emails from UNC being like, they have recommended that all students go home for the weekend. You can't shower. LOL, because I literally, after I, this is bad. Don't kill me, I'm sorry. I love the environment. I had not showered in probably 3 days. It was like getting bad and I just worked out. My hair was so greasy and it's like drying now. This isn't grease. Although, I mean, honestly, it looked similar. We got the first text and it was like, don't shower. And I was like, well, shoot, like I gotta shower before we run out of water. So I did, and people will probably hate me for that, but like I cannot convey how urgent of a situation it was that I showered. We got another alert that was like, apparently water might be contaminated, like we can't drink it, can't like flush the toilet. They said use bottled water to flush the toilet. I'm sorry, but like what? All the water in stores are gone, all the restaurants in Chapel Hill are shut down. Everyone's leaving like as it is, so I'm like, what am I even gonna do here this weekend? So I might go home. Call dad.
Calling dad.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
What you doing?
Trying to decide if I should come home. Look at this saint that is Meredith Park. What even is this brand? I don't know, but I welcome it. Well, state we're leaving the room in, which actually is not bad. This is one of my better ones. And we're heading out on the last one here. RIP flowers. I want to take them with me, but I feel like it's a bad idea. And I can't give them more water. Should I try to take them? I don't know. All right, I'm off. Oh, crap. I don't know if I have enough gas. I think I do. I always forget how many miles it is to the home. I don't know. I would show you my street right now, except for that's like probably not the best idea to like show you where I live, but there is no one on my street. Like everyone has left. Like guys, this is rush hour right now. This road is normally like packed. I'm home and my dad's probably, he installed a camera system since I've been gone and he gets notifications to his phone, so he's probably being notified that I'm here. So hopefully he'll come help me unpack.
Oh Macy, did you miss me? You look so different than when I last saw you. I kind of like the old version better, but that's okay.
Finally, it is time for dinner, and the parents and I have decided to Uber tonight. It was dad's idea. My dad is using Uber for the first time, so I haven't taught him yet. I just did it for him, but he's my Uber code. So we got a free ride there, and then on my account, we'll get a free ride back. So to all of you guys, if you want a free ride up to $20, use my code. I'm gonna have it right here. You can screenshot it, save it for later. It is MorganY120UE. I don't know where they came up with that, but we're gonna go eat. I'm pretty hungry, and that's all.
Can we look at this burger? Like, this is my hand, and this is the burger.
All right, thoughts on first Uber?
It was fun. It was really cool.
But it wasn't my first.
Churchy church. Post-church lunchy lunch. I didn't vlog at all yesterday. Whoopsies. Today. Queso is half off, everybody. Did we see that? Packing up to go back to school. I didn't vlog anything yesterday because nothing happened. LOL, I was here for like not even 48 hours. I packed my lights because my thought process was, if our house catches on fire, they can't put it out because there's no water. So I'm taking my lights, I'm taking my yoga mat, I got my jackets, I got a little blingy bling thing for in case I need to go somewhere fancy. Definitely brought all my cameras and my audio equipment. This is $600 right there. Shout out to YouTube Next Up for that one. Now I'm back off to Chapel Hill. I could have stayed longer because I don't have class till Tuesday, but I have like a lot to do and I have a lot of calls tomorrow with companies and just different things, and there wasn't gonna be a good time slot for me to drive back with having to like do this while driving, and I just don't wanna like do that. So anyways, yeah, so Super Bowl is happening soon, like in like 30 minutes, and it'll take me like an hour and a half to get back, and I was planning to watch it at our guy friend's house, but because that's where I went last year and they have like a big Super Bowl thing, but
decided, like, I don't really like football, so I might just like stay home and like fill out my planner and do something. I don't know. It'd be good because all my friends will be there, but also they're all gonna be like caring about the game, not like trying to chat, you know? So maybe I'll just like catch them in a different setting. So I think me and Caroline might just sit at home.
Cool times. Super Bowl night.
I watched it on the plane.
Well, flying's great. I'm just coming on here. I'm gonna check out all my gum that I'm smacking on. It's Monday now, and LOL how in my last vlog I said that I was just having like, had to check my planner all semester, just having like an abundance of time to do nothing. All last week, every single day, I had like 8 business calls every day. 3 today, I have a lot of homework, and I'm going to get my nails done, which I don't really have time for, but I'm doing a photo shoot with Katie Bellotti. Also, it's really hot, but is it just me that I love getting into really hot cars? I just think it's satisfying. I mean, not for long, because then you like overheat, but like right now, like I've just been, my seats are like all warm and I'm feeling good. Okay, I need to go because I told him I was gonna be at the nail place in like 10 minutes. I could have been wearing my sunglasses this whole time. Listen to this conference call. Oh, thank you.
Maybe, or like my sister, like I could be fine with them, like.
It's the Duke UNC game.
And some of us are watching it here. And if we win, then we have to run to Franklin Street, which is a bit way uphill. So I want to win, but I don't really want to run. But we'll see. Okay, then.
I'm already prepared. I have my key, credit card, and ID in here. So I'm ready to go if I need to sprint out. Shoes are already on, so I hope we win. What's the heart rate at now, Lauren?
It was 84. I'm chilling.
Oh, it went down. Okay. Okay. 3 points. Yes, Sarah.
Do it again.
Pray again. Pray again.
We just need a steal.
I'm actually.
My voice is gonna be gone tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, I'm having Villanova flashbacks.
No, no.
Stop.
Now they got a foul and they do.
No! Shout out to Joel Berry for always ruining everything.
No, don't put that in there.
Oh, I'm putting it in there. No. I can't stand him.
Such a rat.
Better haircut. That's all I ask. Grayson Allen needs a better haircut.
Dude, 75 degree February days. I don't hate it. Only human, can't you say? I made a mistake. Please just look me in my face. Tell me everything's okay. So good.